Alright, I got split some wood and I got this vintage axe that finally came in, and it's a vintage Plumb Tasmanian Patten. And you can see over there, it's a Plumb made in the USA. I think it's from 1960s, I believe. And it's a 4.5 pound on a 39 inch hickory haft. Yeah, you can see that splitting profile on there. It's razor sharp. And let's see how this splits the wood. You can compare it to the other Campbell brothers. You can see how much wider it is. But yeah, let's try this out and split some wood with it. 4.5 pounds, so it's a lot heavier, a lot bigger. But yeah, let's go try it out.
Tasmanian Plumb axe, got the safety boots on. Safety.
Alright, so this is just going to be an axe splitting video. I got this wood for free, it was given to me. It's pretty fresh, so it's a lot harder to split. But yeah, I got this axe from Vintage Edge. He makes some very nice custom axes. If you're in the Toronto area, I'll put the link in the description to his Instagram if you're interested. But yeah, I'm just going to be chopping wood in this video. I like to do this as a workout. It's a really good way to get the blood flowing. It's like an all body workout. When I used to fight as a professional boxer, we used to hit the rubber tire with a sledgehammer over and over. It's just really like good for your core strength and keeps you in good shape. So yeah, I could use a maul, but I actually like doing this for a overall workout. And another day chopping wood. Enjoy the video. You know, it's just something I find about getting outside, getting some fresh air and chopping some wood is very beneficial to your health and overall well-being. If you have any aggression or you're stressed out, the better the way than to take it out on chopping some wood. You know, it's something different than going to the gym and, you know, it gets you outside. And I find it very, very stressful leaving. I had to get outside there and chop some wood. So if you can, I'd highly recommend it. And at the end of the day, you got some firewood to heat your house with in the winter, or some bonfires in the summer.
Nice sharp axe and pick the wood up with it. lot easier when the wood is dry. The other ones are wet. Yeah, it's like 40 degrees Celsius, and I think I'm good for now. Whew. So that's enough axe chopping for me. I'm gonna relax and try and make some more videos. But I didn't make a pool heater for this. That's a nice hot water coming out. And I'll probably do a video on that, how I built that solar pool heater. But so then we're gonna. Yeah, I gotta edit some more video and put it up. Hmm.